Yeah, I'm not really much of a player myself. Oh god, horrible palace. Why did I do this? Where was I? I kinda lost my track of thought. Whatever. Can't be that important. And yay for yellow palette. You know, now I look back, this seems to be the one I'm using in ice metal. Strangely enough. Oh yeah, fake doors. Hate them. Shit, what was that one door again? Was it a super missile door? Yeah, you can basically stack hatches. There was a stock in a green and a red one. Makes for tons of annoyance. Just can't see what it is. No, that's not really the error I made when I first started up. Oh god. It's just, I feel like pointing out something. Some of these things, oh god, what? Oh yeah, invisible spikes. Like I said, long time since I played it. Yeah, some of the stuffs here I've not really seen in any hacks by anyone. I just feel like pointing them out since they're bad stuff to do. For some reason, some people I see starting off don't seem to know what to do. They just feel like doing something really random and really fun. There's nothing wrong with designing something that you think is fun, but you have to take common sense in if you want someone to actually play it beside yourself or the friend you tortured to play it. What the hell did I do here? Another example of where you can't go back. You're stupid. I think it was like down here or something. Yeah. If you're doing a half hack, a half hack is when you don't move any rooms or stuff. You don't even need to redesign the scroll areas, but if you're doing a half hack, please delete everything in the room before you start building. Where I would recognize everything, even if you make a different item pad or anything. What the hell? It's very easily to possibly see what room you used. What the fuck? And how you use it. Don't stick enemies in walls. It's stupid. Yeah, you can't even run a test on it because I'm really into trashing Drew, but he said that you cannot design a good half hack. But I really think you can, as long as you delete everything in the room and design up the room again. I don't see why there could not be any good half hacks. But most half hacks just take the room, edit like half of it by starting off the content that already is in it. And that's annoying. It really shows that they lack. Yeah, well, not lack, but don't want to do it. Another cool thing about item placement is you don't really have to place the item in order when an original game. For example, I'm a really big fan of placing Space Jump and XY so really early on. I mean, yeah, Space Jump seems to be overpowered, but it's designed well. I don't see why you could not place it early in the game. I mean, you can place it early in the game and then have a water area without gravity, because then you can't use it. What the hell? Another cool thing about water is that most people might change the air gravity, but water gravity they might change too, but if so, they make it harder, as they did with air, so it's higher gravity. But what I think you should do instead is keep the original air gravity and make it easier on the water gravity, so you can jump higher in water. It still gives a challenge because you can't jump as fast and such. And for God's sake, don't place random spikes that looks like ear tiles. And if you're gonna change the palette in Norfair, keep in mind that the heat effect animation is a separate palette, which I myself don't know where to store, but I'm sure someone else knows. In fact, we should... No, I don't think we got a write-up on that in the Moon Edit file, but we should have a write-up on it in the Moon Edit file, as with a lot of other stuff. And before you ask any hacking question, you should really read the Moon Edit FAQ. Everything to trying to learn how to use put save rooms in normal rooms. Yesterday. And sure, I had some problems setting it up, but in the end, I only needed the Moon FAQ basically. But for some reason I fucked up, I did mess up anyway because I placed what was it? I placed them on low valley that for some reason was not supported. I have no idea why it was not supported, because Silver Scree or Aerial Blast had no problem with them himself. It wasn't that I had a problem placing the wrong numbers or anything like that. It's just that it worked on lower values, but not on higher. I have no idea why, really. But whatever. Oh, right, I think FP says... Fire Phoenix says something about that they were working for... Oh god, what the hell? That we were being used for some other stuff. What was it they said we were being used for? I have no idea, I can't remember. What other place did the place, yeah, I have no idea where it is. I need a speed boost if you cannot tell yourself. It's like this brain force that I really don't like in hacks. I mean, it's okay if you don't make the play don't know where to go, but there should always be at least some hint. I like to take this as an example, and I've done it before. For example, the crate area. It was hidden on the elevator room to Norfair. I mean, who the hell would have thought of bombing those tiles the first time playing? I sure wasn't. But, how did I find them out? Well, there was a hint. I did not like it because I think it was bad signed. But, if you picked up the map of Brinstar, then you would know that there was a boss in that direction, but there were no other way there, so I guess that was the only hint you got. Myself, when I first played through Super Metroid, my stepbrother, I think it is, already had played through the game, and like knew that there were there. So, he basically told me. What a spoiler. When I think back, damn, I just like spoilers. Right, so we're gonna look for a speed booster because I can't remember where I placed it. Yeah, it's sad, I know. I think it might be in... Alright. Wasn't there some distance? What one was it? off. Yeah, no, I think I blocked it off. Then, yeah, normally there's a path up to Meridia here, sort of like an exit. In case you have not blown up. Yeah, so crumb block. In case you have not blown up noob tube, this is the noob tube. I have no idea why it's named like that, but whatever. Might as well blow it up. But technically, you can blow it up from the outside, so shouldn't be.